Nah, it looks nice.
I was meant for this.
No. Mm.
Cool.
Did you take a picture of the...
See this?
I think so.
Did you take photo?
I don't know, Katsu. But the other parts, I did right now. What? Like bars. Does the thing touches your shoulder? Touches shoulder? Because
yeah.
It's not a good sign.
Oh, really? Because
if you walk, then that weighs to on your shoulder. That makes you tired if you put pressure enough. If you have pressure.
I'm used to it, so. So I used to carry furniture on my shoulders.
Better?
Is that okay for you?
I used to carry a mirror. Mirrors that weigh like 200 pounds.
200 pounds?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Like a second floor. So I used to carry a lot of weight. So I'm used to shoulders.
Yeah.
This is not.
But if you can comfortably walk, that's better.
It's funny because I walk the stairs like easily, and people were like, "How did you do that?" I'm like,
yeah.
I'm used to it.
200 pounds. Gosh.
I used to carry up and down. So.
How do you feel?
This is lightweight.
But it weighs 44 pounds to 55. 44 to 55 pounds in total.
Really?
Mm.
That's nothing.
But a lot of people think it's heavy. Not for you. Interesting pose.
Can you grab
You're funny. They're just string for the finger, so.
Really?
Mm.
No.
Just for the middle finger.
No.
Mm. To stabilize.
My pose. Oh, you're still doing the video?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to do it that long, but okay.
Okay.